dinosaurs came back to this particular site again and again and again over a long period of time.
With all these details, it's possible to imagine how a baby titanosaur entered the world.
It probably weighed 230 kilos and would have had to shift 90 liters of blood with a single beat. The air succus is very much more complex, but very much more efficient. What a thrill it must have been to see it when it was alive.